Saturday morning, it's around like 6:20 a.m. So it's gonna be a long day today. It's a rugby day and it's a tournament, so just trying to get ready for the day, and I hope it will be well and hope we shall win the trophy, because last year we were number 2 at the runners up. So I hope this year we shall win the trophy. It's a Toto Afrika tournament, so I hope it will be well and shall meet at the pitch. I'm sorry guys for the voice. Yeah, it's still in the morning and my voice still calls, so that's why the voice is like that, but never mind about it. So let's look forward for the day.
Hi guys, I'm sorry I wasn't able to vlog and show you how I prepared myself. I was extremely late. I was supposed to be here like 2 hours ago and now the event is like has started. So yeah, I'm about to go in. So check you guys in the field. So guys, here is the venue, Khamisi High School, where it's supposed to check the event supposed to take place. We've already played the first match and unfortunately we lost 12-5 to Likoni, but we keep our heads high for the next game against Toto Afrika. So I'm here joined with my colleagues as we play half.
Game will go fresh.
Jacob, yeah? So this is our prop.
It's a drink, yeah.
Atman. So meet my friends, Modi. What's your name? Alvin.
Yakaoma, Omon.
Then this is Chege. I get up to check up as well. It's a jinga.
What's up, man? My name is Julius Chege, and this is my team.
Okay.
Nafanya mambo.
So this is Alpha. Then Haj. Haj. Then this one is an intruder. So this is Pakistan RFC for girls under 14, eh? Under 15, eh? Pakistan under 15. So to the first player, what's your name? What's your name?
Obama.
Obama. So
Nixon.
Nixon.
Maguga.
Maguga. Position.
Huka.
So now what's your name?
Manuel.
Position.
Fly
half. Okay. So we go to the girls category under 9. What's your name?
Rema.
What's your position? Gani? Center. Now what's your name? Rose. So guys, I'm joined with the youngest players here, under 9 from Likoni. I happen to meet the young players in rugby. So I start by here. Unaitwa nani?
Sarah
Aaron. Which position?
Center.
Okay, na unaitwa nani? Hezbollah Teno. Unaitwa nani? Position?
Center.
Na mami hapo unaitwa nani? Rose, eh? Position?
Center.
Okay, let's go to the under 10 category for boys at Toto Afrika. So, unaitwa nani?
Gift.
Nani?
Gift.
You can see them all around here, all the faces, everybody is happy. So, they are ready for the day, sindio? Unajipanga kwa siku, sindio? Everybody is happy. So, may win game. Mama bado, may win game.
Lakini all the best.
Sawa.
Sawa.
So I'll meet you next time. Bye.
This is Toto Afrika, under 18 big, the senior category. So I'll start by introducing a few players. So Tanzanapa, what's your name?
I'm Veno.
Position?
Position flyer.
Flyer. Ah. So
I'm Victor.
Victor?
With Matata.
Matata. So
I'm Eric from Toto Afrika. This is my label. Number two. I'm Lawrence. Center.
Austin Hola.
So this is the team, Toto Afrika, senior categories. All the players, you can see them. They are very happy. So you guys are fun. So guys are very happy for their team. It's winning the girls category. They're on the
it's
pitch.
Right time.
They are playing. So you guys are having a great time. Yeah.
Kabisa.
Yeah. We hope for winning, and I wish you all the best.
Amen. Pamoja.
So guys, this is Tum. The senior category is under 18, and here they are. So I start by on my right side. Your name, position, Utonani. Your name, position. Sao. Eight man, Tendapa, Gidi Winga,
Center Matata,
Bazenga Mwenyewe,
Mbatel,
Mobisa, Fullback, Mr. Wills, So you guys are having a great time, so what are your comments for the day?
My friend can comment, I don't have comments for this day.
Yeah, for the tournament?
Just rugby.
Okay, thank you. So, what's your comment for the game?
The game, Leo.
Thank you. Sailors, Meritini, under 15 categories and under 13 categories. So, here are the guys and their head coach. Any comments for the day by the head coach?
Boys, come and enjoy rugby. Rugby is a sport that brings us together.
Okay.
And though it's not popular in Mombasa, we are trying to do it and get the guys on board, because currently we are having problems. Right now, schools have been closed.
Yeah.
And kids are engaging in so many responsible activities. So this one is going to be a responsible one. And I also was asking for the parents to come in and support the sport.
Much a talent. Okay, guys, thanks and have a great day, sir. Sinushindi. So, guys, meet the captain from Likoni under 18. So, what's your name, position, and. So guys, these are the defending champions. Last year they were the winners, so they are here to defend the title. So up the best, sir. All the best. Okay, comments from the coach about the day.
About the game. So far, so good.
Okay.
Boys are sticking to the plan. Doing really well. Looking forward to defend this team.
Okay.
it's a conversion challenge.
Yes, you are here, Vijano, and you are here at
work. Tell me about Vijano.
Had fun. The tournament, it was great with natural talent, and people were awarded for their great effort. So we managed to be the second runners-up, which is number three, and we are glad. So guys, I urge everyone to subscribe to my channel and comment about the video, and I hope to meet you next time. Bye. I love you guys. Peace.